Thank you. Hello? I wonder if this is... My goodness. Okay, let's get started. Woohoo! Scoot this up a little bit. There we go. Gonna pause this real quick. All right. Here we go. I need to turn that. Okay. There we go. That's better.
There's a strange wanderer near Wolfingdom.
Will this prescription really work? Traveler, you've got great timing. I was just in a spot of bother. Here's the thing, you remember my younger sister Anna, right? She's always been sickly and nothing's managed to cure her. But I heard that there's an incredible doctor in Liyue Harbor who is especially skilled at curing the incurable, so I asked someone to help me get a prescription from him. The ingredients are all very unusual, but I suppose I can only give it a shot. Let me see, could you help me find a dendro-processed berry? There's such a thing, is what she says. I have no clue either. Do dendro slimes really eat berries? Either way, I'm counting on you. I do know of a place where both slimes and berries may be found. Please help me take a look. I hope you'll find it. Okay. Why not? Let's see here. We'll find out. All right, where's it telling me to go?
As in business, you always have to seize the opportunity while it's there.
Kind of buy another one, huh? Okay. Guess we'll do two at once. Why not? All right, let's see. I guess we'll do this one since we're here. Why not?
Speed of light. Don't blink.
Your luck. Cool it. Dodge this.
What?
Got lucky that time.
Didn't know she could do that. Oh, what the?
Cut to the chase.
I'm getting really tired of this big guy. He needs to go down.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire. In comes pain.
Seriously, more of those stupid things?
Get them! Don't blink!
Alright, a couple of these guys.
Nowhere to hide.
Is that it? Cool. Well, there's one commission done. Now I can head to the other one. So close to 27. Oh, man. Oh, man. I keep pushing the wrong button. Hold on. One sec. One hot sec. Probably should turn that down.
I don't know for work-life balance, but I think this is pushing it.
One second, hold on. One sec here. Okay, sorry about that. I had to check something really quick. Okay, here we go. I gotta get up this freaking thing here real quick. Up we go! I'm also kind of like multitasking a little bit, so. Oh man. Well. Just glad I get to game now. Let's just say that. I'm glad to be gaming now. Alright, Chubby Crike. What? Okay, so I know these random events will sometimes give you a little bit. Those slimes look kind of ticked off. No, really, Paimon? Really, Paimon?
Speed of light. Hey!
Oh gosh, that went really quick. Alright. Alright. Event complete. Well, how much did that give me? Did it give me any? None? Okay. I was hoping at least even just a little bit, but no. There's like, look at those hilly churls over there. They're like, just kind of like, chilling over there. They're like watching the flower. What are they doing? Oh, whatever's happening, I'm coming after him. Here we go. There's a little whisper there too. It's Barbara. She can put the fire out. There we go. Okay. Ooh. I don't know if I have anybody that can shoot that pig though. Let's see. Can she? Oh my god, what? She can? She can shoot?
Speed of light.
Aw. Doesn't really do what I want it to though. Oh well, it's fine. Okay, maybe I can like... Oh look, it came to a ley line thing. But I want to see where this whisper goes real quick. Oh. Okay, interesting. I don't think I need it, but okay. This is like way up here. Okay, this is where the location is. Must be berries, but some dendro slimes really eat berries. Okay, and it says to go over here. Oh look, there's a slime kind of eating a berry right here. I know these slimes are like freaking sneaky.
Incoming.
It's like really hard to get like a pinpoint on them. Yeah. Okay, it's going down a lot faster than I thought it was going to. Okay. Okay. Let's take it back to Anthony anyway. Okay. Why not? Back over here. I'm seriously wondering why there's like two Fatui people here. Like, if everyone hates the Fatui so much, why are they just standing there in broad daylight? Okay, here we go. Have you found it yet? Duh, that's why we came back. Is that it? It doesn't really look any different. However you look at it, this is just an ordinary berry. Forget it, since that's the doctor's orders, let's follow the prescription to the letter. Thank you. This is for your trouble. I might need to bother you again in the future. When that happens, please don't decline. Rank up. Mm-hmm. Finally.
Oh, fountain. Hear my wishes.
All right. Finally got a rank up, so let's go do that real quick. Sorry. It's been
Ad
a long
Astra
day.
Ab-
okay, claim adventure rank rewards. Yay. I'm so close. I need two more ranks though. Oh man. For the next main story.
Error.
Actually, let's get over here. How much do I need now? 5150? Oh. Okay. It's gonna take a minute. We got two more of these. Oh, I forgot. Select one. So it's like... Ha, there it is. Over there. Seems to be a lot in that canyon for some reason. Ready. Up the path we go. Doing some daily quests and trying to rank up. Depending how long it takes to rank up to, we may change. We'll see. We'll see. Forgetting about the big guy that's back there. Oh, we're out of danger now. Okay. Keep forgetting there's like a big, one of those big hilly churls by the gate over there. Keep forgetting about that guy. Alright, here we go. One down. Crud. I don't remember. Let me get some more foodstuffs. Okay, here we go. Why would you put yourself in the water? Because that just helps me. I need Kaya, where is he?
Cool it.
Ah, there we go. Come on, Kaya, freeze him.
This moment will be frozen in time.
Protect us.
Freeze. Cool it.
I hate the guys with shields. They're not my friend.
Dodge this.
Why is that stupid shield up in my way?
Speed of light.
Part of like, the whole thing, but I swear they usually go down faster than this. Now I gotta destroy this other one, and then this one will be done.
Speed of light.
What in the heck? I swear I was done with these people. Stupid hilly turtles.
Let the show begin. Don't blink.
At least it's going down a little faster because of the elemental stuff. There we go. Okay, now where's the stupid...
Don't blink!
Cool. Okay. Ooh, I wonder how much faster those go down now. Okay, I didn't want to do that, but whatever. Oh, it still takes forever to get these crystals to freaking break. Okay. Gotta love Toaster, like the little bear guy. Love him. Hi, Crispy Chicken, how are you? Why does this take forever to mine this? There we go. This doesn't take as long as it used to. I guess that's a bonus. I think I can make some enchantment ore with this if I remember right. Come on! There we go. Alright, one more I think. Come here! I did all the dailies, right? Or do I have one more? Nope, got one more. And where can it be? Oh, it's way over here. Do I have something close by there? Well, I guess that's the nearest one. Alright. Still pretty far, huh? Oh well, that's fine. What does these do? Do these do anything? No, they don't give me any adventure rank or anything. Should. Oh, these random hilly turtles just chilling around here. Question is, do I actually have enough stamina to make it up that high? I guess we'll find out. Man. Sweet, I actually did have enough stamina to make it. Kinda wish I had. Defeat ruined guards. Only one. Alright.
Don't blink.
Really?
Cut to the chase.
Ah. Ah, crap, I hate that stupid move. Stupid hand one. I can barely do anything about it. Here, Kaya, how about you help me out?
So sorry.
Help me out for a minute, Kaya. Help me out, because you can freeze him since he's wet. Yeah, keep freezing him.
Freeze.
Keep freezing him.
Don't push your luck. Cool it.
Cool it.
Incoming.
Yay. Sweet. Okay, I think that's all I could get for right now. Equivalent exchange. Why does this sound like Fullmetal Alchemist? Why does this sound like Fullmetal Alchemist right now? Okay. Up here. Okay. Guess it's in Mondstadt. Mm-hmm. Alright. That way I can claim my bonuses as well. Okay, let's see. That way. Excuse me, Fatui. Okay.
Recommendation is the stick.
Welcome to Good Hunter. How can I help you? Mondstadt specialties? Well, I can say every last one of our dishes is unique to Mondstadt. However, most of them have a short shelf life and are by no means convenient items to bring on a long trip. We can of course cook them differently to make them more suitable for travel and storage, but it comes at a significant compromise in taste and quality. Doesn't bother me. All right, if you insist. But if this is intended as a gift, I'd advise you to cook a fresh batch of whatever you choose. Everything here has sat out for a while. Might I ask where your friend is from? Perhaps I can make a recommendation. Shneznaya. Wow, that's a long way from here. I need to be careful with my choice of ingredients. I know nothing of Shneznayan tastes, but I do know a dish that caters to all tastes. Make me a satisfying salad, and I will process it for you to make it more durable. Huh, you know something? I can't actually remember the last time I had to get the tools for this job out of the cupboard. Okay. Make a Oh, did I do it already? Or do I have... Do I have one? No, I have to make one. I don't know if I have everything for it though, let's look. I have enough for a mint salad, but not for a satisfying. Where is the satisfying one? What am I missing? Tomatoes? Can't tell what the other one is. Might be onion though. So let's go over here and buy the ingredients. No, it's not an onion. What's the other one? Can't tell what the other one was. Was it eggs? I think it's eggs. I know exactly where to gather some from. I know it's a ways away, but I know exactly. Oh crap. It's over here. I know exactly where to get some. Trying so hard not to be sleepy. But it has been a long day. Okay, I need to go upstairs. Climb up to the roof. There's plenty of little eggs up here. See? Some right there on the roof. Kind of sad though, you just can't buy eggs from here. Okay, down you go. What? There was a chest? Get back here. Want it. Look, there's somewhere right there. I just totally passed them. Oh well, I'll grab them right now. Okay, why are you not getting up there? What in the actual heck right now? Why are you not getting up there? Okay. It's not like letting me jump up there. There we go. Goodness. Look, and there's some out on that branch over there. Now we're gonna go back to Mondstadt. Do I have enough for a satisfying salad now? No, still a mint salad. What else do I need? Well, maybe it is onions that I need and not tomatoes. I thought it was tomatoes. Do I have enough for a satisfying salad now? Oh my gosh, what do I need? It's really hard to tell. What is that? Oh, it's an apple. Okay. Today's recommendation. Those I have to gather too. I think there's some. I'm trying to think. I think there's some kind of right by here. So let's go to Starfell. Oh my god. Okay, I'm actually gonna be right back. Hold on, just 1 minute for me, guys.
arrivals are here at Nordstrom Rack, and they're ready to make your day. Find tons of great new stuff in store. Activewear starting at just $20 and home essentials from only $10. So hurry, get to a Nordstrom Rack store today and save big.
Sorry, I keep having to get up because my kid won't stay in bed. I keep having to get her back into her bed. Okay. I believe there are some apples in this area.
I'm all for work-life balance, but I think this is pushing
it. Let's see. I know there might be some over this way. Like a beach type.
Thank you.
adventuring, as in business, you always have to seize the opportunity while it's there.
Okay, let's see if I can find some apples. All of this to make a salad. So probably Sunsetia is over there, yep. Swear there's an apple tree around here somewhere. There's one apple. I've seen an apple tree somewhere over on this side, but maybe it's on a different side. These are all Sunsetias. I'm actually going to keep playing, but I'm going to mute and turn my webcam off for just a minute. So I'm still going to keep playing though. So I just need a couple of minutes off camera.
Ha!
I was trying to see if I can find where to find apples at. I was kind of in the right spot. Kind of. So I know there's some up in this area. It's directly to the west of the teleportation spot. Yep, I think that's where they are. Over there. Whee! Yep, there they are. So I swear. I knew there was apples. It's like, I'm not crazy, I just never can remember where they all are. Can't remember where they all are. Ooh, look, carrots. These are handy. Oh, look, a chest. How fun. Okay. If there's any other apple locations. Cool. Okay, and then it says north of the teleportation spot. There'll be a dirt path. Another large clearing. Up we go. Yep, there's the tree, I think. No, I think those are sunsetias. There are some around here. Hey, the hilly trails haven't noticed. Oh, there they go. I was like, I swear. They're gonna notice at some point.
Got lucky that time.
That's fun. Does it have like a picture of kind of where it's at? Okay. Ha, there it is. Three on the ground and three on the tree! Sweet. Got our apples we need for to make a salad with. Okay, now let's head back to Mondstadt. Okay, can I make it now? Yes, finally. I just needed to make one. Laura.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange water.
That's what I'll make tonight.
Mondstadt, welcome.
Alright. Flora's bookmark. Okay. Who am I talking to next? Follow the magic dust. Man, I'm struggling so bad tonight, guys.
Come in, take a seat. We have a few specials
mostly
today at Angel Share.
Oh, come on, seriously. It's mostly because of anxiety-related stuff. Struggling just a little bit tonight. Just a little bit. Mondstadt specialties. You're looking to buy some wine. Hmm. You do seem underage to me. It's for a friend. So you'll take it back to your friend, and then your friend will kindly invite you to share a drink with them. Is that right? You can forget about purchasing alcohol, but if you are genuinely here to purchase a Mondstadt specialty, we do have another beverage that might suit your requirements. Ah, except the only thing is some of the ingredients that it's mixed with haven't arrived yet. They definitely should have arrived by now. Hope nothing happened. Perhaps you can go check up on the delivery. Sure. Much obliged. Don't worry, whatever happens, I will try to find some way of making a Mondstadt specialty beverage for you. Oh boy, here we go. I don't want to talk to freaking Jose. Stop it! Oh my gosh, he's so full of himself. So let me leave the tavern, dang it. Okay, where am I going? This way. Cool, it's right by a teleport. Man, might have to end early tonight. I know I got a late start, but I'm struggling so bad right now. There's like a thing I can cook with. I do need to make some stuff for healing purposes. Alright, and the rest of these are just bring back to life ones. Oh, except that one. That one brings. Ooh, I can auto-cook this one. It's always helpful. Okay. Can I, like, drop in on him?
Yeah.
can climb it? That's cool.
Speed of light.
Guess we'll just have to bring this back to them. How could so many be gathered here? No. Oh, they're all slimes? Okay.
Incoming.
Electricity is good against both of these types. Okay. Okay. It's all right. All of them? All of them? There's another slime that showed up. I don't know if it's part of this.
I'll protect us. Don't blink.
I just gotta go back to the tavern, right? Yep. Card is wrecked. This is all you managed to salvage, was it? Never mind, I'll raise it with Master Diluc next time he's here. These monster attacks are going to impact the business at the tavern if they continue much longer. This is what I managed to salvage. Thanks, it's a shame, you know. This was my first time ordering these particular ingredients. I had planned on experimenting around with some new cocktails. Alright, now you make a Mondstadt special. Let's see what we have here. Okay, I should be able to work with these. One moment. Ooh, he's making a special drink for me. Okay, so the base is apple vinegar. Ooh, what? Then we add some dandelion, mint, and berries for flavor. Best served ice cold. After a glass of this, simply breathe in and you'll actually feel a signature of winds of Mondstadt on the insides of your cheeks and at the back of your throat. Let me bottle that for you, otherwise it quickly loses its flavor. Don't forget, it's best served chilled. Well, that's weird. Talk to Victor. I'm trying to remember who Victor is. Is he the Adventure Guild guy? No, maybe, I don't remember. Da da da. Guess we'll follow the sparkles. Follow the sparklies. Up at the church, whatever it is. must be up at the church. There he is. Oh, he's the Fatui guy. Back from your intrepid adventure, what'd you manage to find? Hey, can I give you the last thing? Here we go. Okay, now we're asking about the Harbingers, because they're a big deal, I guess, in Shiznaya. Harbingers, they're way above my level. I'm lucky if I hear the odd rumor. For what it's worth, I can pass on what others have told me, but I advise you to take it with a pinch of salt. Isn't it a grain of salt, it's saying? I hear Harbinger number 6, also known as Scaramouche, is difficult to get along with. A lot of people are not fans of his. Why? Some say he just has a disagreeable personality. Others say it's because he doesn't know when to keep his mouth shut. I know someone who works closely with the guy. He says that Scaramouche? Is even disliked by several of his fellow Harbingers. But I mean, like him or not, he's still a Harbinger. He's doing an awful lot better than a rank and file member of the Fatui like me. Any other local specialties for me, or is that the lot? That's all. Alright, good. In fact, because I don't have anything else I can share with you without getting us both in trouble. Unless you have any other business, you'd better leave me alone now. I need to be available in the case and something suddenly comes up that needs my attention. When will I get to head home? Cool. Got some venture points for that. Goodness me. Her strut. Okay. Let's see. I like her outfit. It's fun.
Anything the knights can do for you?
How can I help you? You can't help me, Otto. Damn, where am I teleporting to that's remotely close to this? I thought I attuned to that one. Fine. Do this one. I thought. Up there. I swear I attuned to something that was closer to that. Let's not walk off the edge of that. That would be great. Don't climb up the thing. Okay, up we go. Might help with the climbing. Not to climb as far anyway. is this teleport waypoint? Because I want to get it real quick. It's not as far. Maybe it is, because it says I walked right up past it. Is it like down there or something? I can't see it. Well, it's fine for right now. I don't know where that one is. Find the lost book in the forest. Apparently I've checked one location already. I can't see anything.
Don't blink.
Not even a piece of paper here. Paimon thinks we can walk a little bit more. Can't find it anywhere. Paimon thinks we should go back first and ask the girl for more clues. If I can even find the chick again. Ooh, sorry. Told you guys, I am struggling so much right now. What the? Where'd that girl go? Has she gone to find the book herself? I don't know, maybe. I feel like there's a whisper thing. See where it's going. She keeps jumping at a weird angle. There we go. Where did that thing go? There it is. Where is your pedestal? This thing was like a far ways away from where it was. Sweet. Another chest. Two that I'm like having issues with right now. Okay. Okay, and I think that's a good place to stop. Mostly because I'm struggling to even like keep my eyes open. So, all right. We're gonna see if we can find someone to. Oh, that's definitely not it. We're gonna see if we can find someone to raid. I'm pretty sure. Actually, we're gonna raid my friend Mommy Bee. So, here we go. We're gonna get this raid started. Alright, thanks so much for watching, for those of you who came. You can follow me on my Twitter and also my Discord. My Discord page is where I announce when I'm going to be streaming next and my schedules. So I do really appreciate each of your support. I just struggled really bad tonight. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be a little bit... Well, I don't know if I'm streaming tomorrow. We'll see. We might. I don't know. But we're going to go ahead and raid Mommy Bee.